Hey guys, what is up? It's me, Sanne, and today I'm back with a new video for you guys. Today I'm gonna be showing you and organizing my vinyl collection. I've had a few vinyls for a while now, but I've never really had like a collection. I really need to organize them because right now they're stacked on top of my record player and I don't really like that, so I'm gonna organize them. But first I'm gonna show you guys which records I have. The first vinyl I have, it's a single. It's from Elvis Presley. This one used to belong to my grandpa. As you can see, it's a very torn apart case or sleeve. The next one is also a single. I haven't really listened to this one yet. I don't really know who it's by, if I'm being honest. It's Bridge to Your Heart and it's Ready or Not, and I really don't know who it's by, so I'm sorry. Next one is also a single. It says Long Hot Rock Summer. So this single has a few different songs on there. It has Born to Be My Baby by Bon Jovi. It has Gypsy Road by Cinderella. It has Gotta Go, Can't Wait to War by Kingdom Come. And it has Into the Fire by Dare. Then we have a single from Nena, which is called Feuer und Flamme. I can't speak any German, so I'm sorry if I pronounced it really bad. It has Feuer und Flamme on the front and Woman on Fire on the back. Next one is also a single from Nena. On the front it has Irgendwie and Irgendwann, and on the back it has Ganz Oben. I really can't speak any German, so I'm so sorry if I pronounced it very wrong. And now we have like the really big vinyls with a lot of songs on there. The first one I have is Dirty Dancing. I have two Dirty Dancing ones. Next up we have another vinyl of Nena. This one is called Eisbrecher. I really can't speak German. Then we have another one from Nena. This one is called Feuer und Flamme. This is the big one. This is my other Dirty Dancing vinyl. This is the first one. The other one I had is the second one. And the next vinyl I have is a vinyl I really like. It's an amazing vinyl. It's the Sound of Music vinyl. It has all the songs from the Sound of Music. Then we have Earth and Fire Reality Fills Fantasy. That's this one. I haven't really listened to it yet, so I'm not really sure what's on it, but we'll see. I have Full Walls vinyl by Louis Tomlinson, and this is the red vinyl. I wanted the red one because, well, the other one I just didn't really like, so I got the red vinyl. It also has a few things on the front, and it's just, I love it. This is what it looks like. It's red on both sides, so yeah. Then I have the Harry Styles Fine Line vinyl. I have the stickers here on the back because I didn't want to put them on the front because I wanted the front to stay very nice. It has two vinyls in it because apparently it needed two vinyls. There was also a poster in it, but I already put the poster up on my wall, so I can't really show the poster. But yeah, it has two vinyls. This is what it looks like. Then we have Young Blood by 5 Seconds of Summer. This is a new one. I got it, I think it was last week. I haven't listened to it yet on my record player, but I really want to because, well, wait, is there something else in there? Oh, cool. So apparently I also got the free digital version, so that's cool. But this is what it looks like. I think I got the plain black one. Yeah, this is the plain black one. Then we have Night Visions by Imagine Dragons. I'm a huge fan of Imagine Dragons. I love them. This is the first and the only vinyl of them I own, unfortunately. I really want more of their vinyls, but they're so expensive. So I have to wait a bit before I can get the other ones. But yeah, I've got the Imagine Dragons Night Visions album. Last but definitely not least, we got Heartbreak Weather by Niall Horan. I've already listened to this one on my record player, and I'm absolutely in love with it. Those were all the finals I own, and now it is time for me to go and organize them. I already have a spot where I want to put them, I just need to clean it out a bit, so that's what we're gonna do now, and then we're gonna put them in order, and we're gonna put them in there, so let's go! So this is where I want to put my finals, but as you can see, there's a few things in here, so I just need to get those out and see where I can put them. I can leave a few things in here because I don't have that many finals, but first I'm going to get everything out and then I'm just going to put the finals in there and I'm going to see which ones I'm going to leave. We're going to go get this empty and put the finals in there. Let's go. Okay, so it's empty now, but there's a lot of dust and dirt in there, so I'm gonna go and grab cloth and I'm gonna clean it. Right, so that is cleaned out. Now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna organize my finals and put them in there. As you can see, they're organized. In the front I put the singles because they're the smallest ones, so I wanted to like put them in the front. Then we have Louis Tomlinson's Walls final, then we have Heartbreak Weather by Niall Horan, then we have Fine Line by Harry Styles, then we have Night Visions by Imagine Dragons, and then we have Youngblood by Five Sauce. Then we have my The Sound of Music final. Then we have the first Dirty Dancing, and then we have the second Dirty Dancing. Then we have the two Nana finals, and then we have the Earth and Fire. Yeah, so that's basically my organized final collection. I want to get more. I really, 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 really want the ABBA finals, like ABBA Gold and the ABBA Silver final. I want to get Harry Styles' other final, just like Niall's other final, and I want to get all the Imagine Dragon finals. And I also really want to get the Måneskin finals, and the ones I really, really, really want are the ones by Ariana Grande, but again, they're also all sold out whenever I want to buy them, so it's really annoying. But yeah, this is my organized final collection. I hope you guys liked this video. And if you guys want to see my books, I don't know if you guys want to, just put it down in the comments and maybe I'll do a video on them as well. But yeah, then this is my video. I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. And then you guys will see me in one of my next videos. Bye guys! We've been dancing for so long under the stars. I feel that the grass will cut through my skin. All the pills we take, I